This video, you will see 10 years Gotthard live, Gotthard private, Gotthard on the road. You will see everything, so go ahead and enjoy it.
See, I think it's very important to be good friends, first of all, and I think that's what we are. Tell me if I'm wrong. I'm really happy to be in this band. I'm proud to be the singer of Gotthard, and I'm really glad I found the right people for this project. And I'm, you know, it's like a friendship is a family. I know it sounds pathetic somehow, but it's really the way it is.
Ich denke, wenn es nach der Band geben würde, würden sie einfach 24 Stunden powern wollen, weil sie Spaß dran haben, und darum geht's.
Just enjoy the ride. That's what I did. A good thing of this band, this is band.
What I see.
Come along, let's have a good one. Here we are.
We'll be right back. gonna eat that salsa for breakfast.
Leo Leoni, ai ai ai.
Leo is the positive beast.
The engine of the band.
Does he have any good sides? Well, Leo, first of all, he's a great, great friend of mine. He's got an extreme power. He's got an extreme, you know, one point of view, and it's music. And he knows exactly what he wants from the music. And I think he's probably the driving force of the band.
I would say he's one of the big locomotives in Gotthard, of course.
Straight and hard worker.
He's on stage, if I may say, entertainer. It's very much the people like him because he gives them a feeling as if he would be at home, you know, somehow. He's like that with his friends at home. The same way than he is on stage with the crowd, you know, he treats them like they're his friends, come to my kitchen and have some pasta or something, you know. In the name of some girl,
they're fighting for nothing. Because he's really caring a lot what happens with the band, and especially even what happens with itself. And wanna bring us, how I said before, every time a step further.
He knows exactly what he wants, and he does it.
Actually, he became good. After 10 years playing the guitar.
So he started to play hockey, and that's maybe the other chance, you know, to free the mind and to free it a little bit from all the tensions and all the things that are accumulating, you know, during the years when you're a musician.
He's a big hockey fan.
Playing hockey, ice hockey.
He likes to collect porno videos. That's what I know.
And it's great that he's making this sport.
He's fair, he's very open for a lot of things.
Er wird selbst beim Brötchen schmieren am Schluss noch die Melodie zur passenden Marmelade pfeifen.
Saluto la mamma, penso che stai chiamando la nostra batteria.
We'll be right back. Standing at the crossroad once Faith in love, and please don't cry. Don't you cry no more.
ora parlare di Steve.
He's the voice.
And we're ready for the show.
Io direi Steve è il gentleman del rock and roll, e è un tipo veramente eccezionale sulla professionalità, è un tipo veramente veramente incredibile.
Das ist ein Mann mit Disziplin und mit der Gottes Gnade eine Stimme bekommen zu haben, die es eben wahrscheinlich nur 10 bis 20 Mal auf dieser Welt gibt.
Steve is a body.
He's taking a lot of care that he don't step on another guy's foot, that he's really going the sensitive way against other person, other people, and before he is saying something, he's really thinking about if it's worth to say something or if he's doing it in the right way.
We can hide each other behind the drums or the instrument, you know, and he's really there naked and got to do his 100% job.
He knows that he's the representative guy in the band, so he's working a lot on this, and he's really doing a fantastic job, because it's not easy going out every night and having the crowd in its end.
Er bringt einfach bei 100 Shows 100 mal 110%.
Thank God, because he's a singer, he's a little bit more on the quiet side, you know. He likes to enjoy life with nice hobbies.
He has more those strange hobbies where I don't say they're bad, they're really good. Like he cares about, for example, things about what's esoteric, about balanced kind of living and all those things. Those yin and yang in the world.
It's his wife, because he's the only one who's married. But I think she loves bonsais too. Otherwise they would have a big twist, I think.
Wenn es dann wirklich die letzte Show ist, fällt von ihm wahrscheinlich auch ein riesen Paket an Last herunter, und dann kann er richtig Party machen. Weltklasse.
And brewing the special liquor called Nocino. It's a very strong liquor.
Yeah. You ain't gonna stop. ganz wichtig. Take it easy, baby. Woo!
He's a great guitar player.
His most important thing is playing guitar.
Great player. He's a good person, great person too.
Er hat immer wieder was. Tickets, parking tickets.
Einfach ein Daydreamer.
Lui vive in un altro pianeta.
Auch da macht es oftmals Spaß, in verschiedenste Richtungen mit ihm arbeiten zu dürfen.
Is the tender lion steak, the beauty. Living a lie on your own. Hunting like a thief in the night, like a duck for the bone. In a band, you need both, you know, you need quietness to make the action happening. And he's definitely more the quiet guy.
He is really introvertiert.
Sometimes a little spaced out in his own world, but that's, you know, when the great licks come, you know, great guitar riffs and great solos are coming out of his mind. It's coming back to
you. I think it was a very clever and a very good move to bring him in the band, you know, as a alter ego to Leo, which is more the crazy guy, you know, to have Mandy, which is a complete different stage personality as well. No time to lose, but that's wrong.
So wrong. He's a good friend because he's really easy to handle, easy to be happy with him and easy to make him happy.
He's there when you hit him. But the bad side is if you go out and have a walk with him, you have to walk very fast.
As soon as you turn your head, he's gone.
5 minutes showtime. Where is Mandy? Where is Mandy?
Er geht mit einer Leichtigkeit durchs Leben und das zeichnet ihn aus. It's coming back. It's coming back.
It's coming back to you. He's the oldest guy, but he looks the youngest. I don't know how he does it. Probably he's got a special cream, you know? Special cream every night. I'm kidding.
Ganz abgesehen davon, dass er ein Gitarrist ist, der doch ein spezielles Feeling in seinem Spiel drin hat, was nicht jeder hat.
Mark is a prick. No, just kidding.
It's good to have a rock and roller, a real rock and roller, 24 hours a day. That's what Mark is.
He's the brain with balls.
Tell to the mothers, hide your daughters, when we're in town. Hide the mothers also.
Wenn ich jemanden spät abend noch an der Bar wegziehen muss und ins Bettchen bringen, dann ist es Mark Lynn.
I probably wake up when he goes to bed.
Anche lui è... non si è montato la testa, lui rimane tranquillo, è il bassista di Gotthard, è contento di quello che è successo.
He discovered actually, you know, the whole computer world, so he's the one really working more and more into, you know, studios and preparing everything, every track and on the recording session.
Yeah, we're working a lot together. I think me and Mark in the last few years we are very close on working together and sharing some beer more than the others because we are most of the time together. It's great.
Ein ganz smarter Bursche, wenn es ums Geschäft geht, hochdiszipliniert.
Mark was disappeared and then we found him locked in a kitchen with some fan fans, female fans.
Mark loved to hang out with chicks. So everybody have his own sports.
Bedroom sports.
Geschlechtskrankheiten.
I'm wondering, while we are going to sleep in the bus, he's still talking with somebody's phantom or something like that. Was he talking by himself while we're sleeping?
The after-show power machine of the band.
K-O-W-D, King of Web Design.
Aber unser wirklicher Home Run ist, dass wir heute Abend da mit euch alle zusammen dabei sind. Are you ready to sing with me tonight? Are you ready? Then let's go! It's me living, damn to life so wrong. Headed to nowhere, drinking all night long. Then somebody told me, man, you better stop. You're going down, you need something to relieve. On the second I was feeling. Castles in the air. Dreamed of a kingdom I was never going to see. But it felt so empty. Something should have come my way. Now I know that it's
Check this out.
so bad.
We have to take you on tour with us, right?
Fusions in
losing my mind. Gotta break out, 'cause I can't stand it anymore. No more. Okay. A vita de song was a different album. Thank you, Kari. Oh. Out on my own. Here we go.
Oh, one of them and he did not. Gotta have it!
me hear one more time. Well, yeah, I want more. Okay, I'm it down. I'm on for me, ganz alike. Come on.
The little big man behind the machine.
He's the guy who has to keep the energy together, keep basically the beat going in the band.
That's me.
Can I say the baby?
As long as he's happy, everybody's happy. As long as he's not happy, well, nobody's happy. Just kidding.
The influence of playing is coming from the personality too, you know. So I can feel when, at what time, and what break he's doing.
But auch bei ihm merkt man, dass er einfach wirklich große Freude an dem hat, was er da tut.
È più il tipo che vorrebbe fare qualcosa, ma non è sicuro se è giusto o no. E tante volte si attacca su dei piccoli dettagli che non sono così importanti per me o per gli altri e lui si punta testa dura.
He hit in the snare before to start rehearsing without telling you that, and this is pretty loud for the ears.
a loud guy.
He cares about things we really don't care, the family feeling, he cares a lot about that, and if there's something happen which you say, hey, this is not family feeling anymore, it hurts him the most, I would say.
He likes to swim.
Swimming. We met us at the beach. At the lake to have there a few beers and having a few drinks and fun together.
taking everything as, you know, have fun and joke and...
Comincia l'intro del concerto, pa, 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 e lui doveva cominciare il concerto. Io gli dico: guarda, guarda, Ene, c'è la tua amica al telefono. E lui è rimasto lì, non sapeva se prendere il telefono o cominciare il concerto.
The Little Drum Guru.
Oh,
to the sky. bin wahrlich ohne Wort. Ja, Hutter, das ist wirklich ganz, ganz ein super spezieller Abend gewesen. Danke, dass ihr wahrscheinlich von weit her noch bis da gekommen sind. Und der Abend wird für immer da rein sein. Merci vielmals!
Yeah, it's great looking back on great 10 years. Good company, good people, good concerts. That's what it's all about. We're having a great time, but it's also a hard job and a hard work, and hey, somebody has to do it.
If I would have to recreate Gotthard or create Gotthard, I would choose again Mark, Mandy, Steve and Hannah.
For special kind of people, I think, you know, everybody in his way.
It's like playing soccer. Of course, there are people who, in the end, making the goal. But there's even the defense and the middle field, which is so important. And important is that you can give the ball even to the next person, you know. Even if you know he shoots then a goal, give him the ball, because together we want to score. Never going to say, but
Kontakten. Wir arbeiten ja nicht nur jetzt 10 Jahre im gleichen Team bei Gotthard, sondern wir arbeiten letztendlich auch seit 10 Jahren im gleichen Team der Plattenfirma BMG. Und da kann man sagen, dass speziell die Schweizer, also mit Bruno Huber, mit Rolf Schlupp und mit Marco Zanotta, ein Teil unserer Familie geworden ist, die wirklich auch vom ersten Tag an diese Band geglaubt haben.
Now let's go to dinner by McDonald's.
Yeah!
Einen Mann bei Gotthard dürfen wir natürlich auch nicht vergessen, und das ist der Mann, der uns schon seit Defrosted Tour begleitet. Gotthard Keyboarder Bolio, wie ihn die Leute eigentlich kennen, ist fast schon ein halb sechstes Mitglied bei uns, weil wir schon so lange zusammen sind und so gut kennen. Und yeah, check him out.